What's happening, y'all? It's your boy Blade. Today I'm hitting two Wild World workouts, hitting them back to back just because they kind of attack the same things and just trying to get a little bit of work in. So the first one I'm doing is circus. So it's a 10 rounder, it's 25 double unders, 10 D ball slams. Men's use the 30s, women, I believe it's the 20, 5 ring dips. I think I'm gonna finish that in hopefully under 10 minutes, we'll see. And then that will give me 5 minutes rest. You know, if I finish in 11 minutes, I get 4 minutes rest. There we go right there. And so however long it takes me, I have until the 15 minute mark to rest. And then this was just a fun little sprint that I saw. I was like, okay, I could throw this on the back end. It won't be too taxing. It's Frank Callahan Hero. 3 rounds of 10 bench press, and you're supposed to use 60% of your body weight. I'm a little under 230, which 230 puts me at 138, so I'm just gonna round it to 140 for that, and then 10 dips. And so I also noticed mixing ring dips and traditional dips, and then don't mind these. These are my counters for my 10 rounder, because anything past 5 rounds, I start wondering, well, was that round 5, or am I on round 5, or what the hell? So I just figured take that out, keep it nice and easy. So that being said, we're about to get this on and cracking. And then the plan for this, really just blitz both of these. I really don't see any room to slow down. The D-ball slams, probably not gonna go as fast as I possibly can, but just up, down, slam, let it settle. You know, I'm not gonna catch it on the, I think it's kinda cheating if you catch it on that bounce, because then the next slam isn't from the floor. D-ball slams are supposed to be from the floor. So you slam it, and then it bounces, and then on that second bounce, you could go ahead, because then the momentum's pretty much settled by then. But if you slam it, and it bounces, and you catch it off the bounce, in my world, I don't think that rocks, but it's up to you. To each his own. All right, unless there's money on the line, it's not that serious. You know what I mean? We're out here just to get better, just to get fit. So do whatever standards you see fit. And I warmed up my bench by just doing some naked barbell. I do 21 bottom half bench, 21 just top half of the bench, and then 21 full reps with a weight as low as 140. It's not really gonna be too much of an issue because I'll be warm from the triceps and all that. All right, so that being said, let's get on and cracking. Oh Lord. Alright, so I'm gonna start at 20 seconds on the clock. I'm gonna start 1 minute in. So whatever time I get, I'll just take off a minute. Let's see if it's working better. Hey, there we go. So I'll start at 1 minute on the clock. Oh, you can't see the clock. It's just out of that reach, right? Right there.
Bitch got biggie mouth, and if they get my body belt, I'm gonna go get him out. And the spin around. I ain't afraid to skip, but that's my man, make me understand. This is favoritism game, these niggas play these days. Like your big homie, that made rats, we ain't gon' play no name. Plug outside a hell of time for me to take the blame. And suck a dick before you diss a nigga, make you lame. It's safe to say it ain't the same, and niggas go with that. Hang on for killing, use the thief for trouble, goofy ass.
Demons on them, demons on them, got them demons on them, trying to fight.
You get a drive-by on taste, that ain't she at all. Niggas buzz around this bitch, that's what we think of y'all. And you a nerd without the purse, watch when you sleep it off. When they get racked and they get dressed, that's an easy call. Rent in the house and lock the door at the easy, my dog. Say what you want, it's been documented, he's the law. That ain't the part that y'all acknowledge, though I done seen it all. Deactivate the safety switch, cause we gon' keep it off. Shoot a gang chain in my possession, that was easy call. They ain't from the hood, they from the grove, blood, let's keep it raw. Denisio be gone since Buddy Gold, blood, let's keep it raw. Let's see what Mikey ain't no bitch, that's why he be with y'all. Not only did KO sock him out, he knocked him out. We put up the Luciano house, there was no popping out. The niggas stuck in wolf, they living at mommy's, cut him out, come out.
Posted a bitch while he in the spitter. We going up, gang on the light. Why would I lie? driving that. I'm only talking about his war stories. I was gonna sleep on that day. Want a band-aid for the chopstick, I gotta add pink for that egg. Respect from the young life, and you gotta slap yeek for that nigga. Why would I lie about the body count? Why don't you pull up on me under town? I'm all loose at the 100 houses. All kind of time is running in and out. Who on the clock? We 85 time, that nigga die, came back to life. Posted a bitch while he in the spitter. He going up, gang on the light. Why would I lie about the body count?
They mouth say, who wants the clout? Nigga just run the song, get stop, put his ass in the clouds. I graduated from drive back. When I'm in your car, ain't no stopping that stop sign. I'm laying low till it died down. This be back, I'm riding, I'm letting off some more ground. Who they calling this butt? Can't sit behind me on trust. Boy, that nigga dead, don't touch. While I'm in the woods, that man be like, uh-oh, okay. If we get the drop, we rush, we push. Where I'm from, everybody got a pole. Where I'm from, everybody gon' pay. When the jacks that push, everybody play slow. If you got a few bodies, everybody gon' know. They ain't even gotta see it, they just gotta shit go. Can't afford another case, gotta see my PO.
Why would I lie about the body count? Why don't you pull up on me under now? I'm all loose at the 100 houses. All kind of time is running in and out. Who on the clock? We 85 time. That nigga die, came back to life. Posted a bitch while he in the spittle. He going up, gang on the light. Why would I lie about the body count?
Man dips.
Why don't you pull up on me under now?
I'm got in the groove.
The nigga body, oh, when we span him, we see a Kazi. Nigga can't sleep, taking Berkey and Roxy. We call it steam, but he in the hot seat. Flesh, all he seeing is pop. I can't talk to the cops, that's not me. Shit, you see, I'm a Nazi. Jump out game, shit, not sweet. Kill nigga quick like a Nazi. Can't talk to these Glock, these bitches hot. We been blitzing shit all week. Cuz, nigga, fucking they ops up across town. Might be tagged for a swap me. Link up 30 on me, so I got me. 50 over there with my auntie. Used to be ops on the nigga top, and they now just demons, honey.
Why would I lie about the body count? I'm all loose at the 100 houses. All kind of time is running in and out. Who on the clock? We 85 time. That nigga died, came back to life. Posted a bitch while he in the spittle. He going up, gang on the light. Why would I lie about the body count?
There's a clock I was talking about right there. So I'm gonna add a minute to my rest since I pushed the start time a minute back. I'm gonna go at 16. Took about as long as I thought. I knew under 10 was ambitious. Quite frankly, it's doable. As you see, one, if you know how to count your rounds without throwing off counters. That's 1 to 2 seconds per round. 20 seconds over the workout. Also, quit bullshitting, lay your rope down, get to the ball slam. So I'm tired right now, but I could have held that pace for maybe 3-5 more rounds, which means the 10 I did do could have gone faster. You know, I over-repped my dips once or twice. You know, just a little shit like that. It's a good one to get after. I think it's by Swift to River CrossFit. Fact check me though on Wild World. So you can fast forward if you want. I'll be back in about 3.5 minutes. You know, on the crack and I'm getting my weights going.
But they ain't want that. In the rap game, taking niggas' clientele. White boys like the powder that I used to sell. Give a fuck about a player hater. Hit them with the 2 flushes on the radio. All the gangsters, they gon' ride to this. They gon' grind to this. They gon' shine to this. This is gangsta music. This is gangsta music. This is gangsta music. Yelling for the game, no two handcuffs. Big drip, whole tricks, clock, now long clips, bitch drip.
grip on blood, I'm with a few grips. Fuck good, love hard, rock out my love charm. Black drugs, bulletproof, the block, my security guard. Rich nigga, six figures, ain't shit, you bitch nigga. Lit nigga, they pay me to pop shit, nigga. A verse for me is like 4 or 5 bricks, nigga. And at the video shoot, I do rich, nigga. Switch your fingers up, bang, nigga, nigga, back. Throw up your gang, nigga, bang, nigga, nigga, back. Looks at you claim, nigga, bang, nigga, nigga, back. It's all the same, nigga, bang, nigga, nigga, back. Switch your fingers up, bang, nigga.
That's 227 for a second one. Man, I need to attack that second workout fresh, because I thought I was about to go unbroken. But that second round was like, I think not. It was a good one though. That was the stimulus I wanted. So yeah, if you're doing that second one by itself, if you're doing the second one by itself, yeah, by all means, I would say go unbroken towards the beginning. Don't take it off the rack unless you could go unbroken. But if you find yourself resting longer than you would if you just went 4 and 6 or something like that, then go and break it up. But that motherfucker's sneaky. First round was easy, I felt like. But then second round, that train came out of nowhere. All right, y'all. All love. Blade out.